So precision agriculture is definitely more than just driving straight. We can't manage what we don't measure. And that's been the premise of our business, is to be able to take more measurements, collect more data to be able to help make more sound decisions. Welcome to Practical Precision. My name is Paul Raymer, and I work along with my parents, Barry and Elizabeth Raymer. And we have a new employee. His name is Jason Davis. So the tools and services that we bring to the industry are digital sensing tools. Our new solution that we've taken to the marketplace is a product called Y-Drop. It is an attachment that we can add to any type of sprayer applicator, and it is enhancing the placement of that particular fertilizer. Another service that we've just recently launched is a product called SoilOptix. SoilOptix is an MRI of your soil to capture a deeper understanding of the variability of fertility and the textural based components of the soil, which can help identify for their scouting purposes the strengths and weaknesses within their crop. So our pride has really come from the lengths that we've gone as far as stepping out on a limb to find new products and technologies from globally to be able to take to our marketplace here. We've done a lot of research to make sure that they're going to be a fit, not only for our customers economically, but also from an environmental standpoint. Well, farmers are definitely hungry for technology, and we want to be seen as one of the providers out there for delivering unique and cutting-edge technologies to be able to help them take them to the next level. So we were ecstatic once we found out that we had won the technology award. We didn't realize that we had been nominated, but we're very thankful for our nominee, grateful that we're being thought of as being a technology provider in our county.